check me out now. It's Ken Rock up in this bitch now. We in Harlem, Jalissa Lounge, Born Real. Hey, Wealth Nation, superstars up in this shit. Wealth Nation Entertainment, Hood to Hood Radio. Y'all check out. It's all Universal Musical Distribution up in this spot, man.
So what we got going on here today? What's popping today?
Hey, man, we got that Mad Money Monday, part one. You know
okay.
Wealth Nation All-Stars, we came out from the bottom of the map, you know what I'm saying, to the top of the map. We all doing our thing out here, showing love, man. It's like one big family out here, you feel me? Everybody networking. There's nothing but love out this shit, man.
Right, so you're an artist and you signed to Wealth Nation?
Yeah. Signed to Wealth Nation in the beginning of the third quarter, you know what I'm saying? The universal distribution. You know what I'm saying? Because that's what I need for my brand right now. My brand is growing, you know what I'm saying? And I wanted to get with them because they was growing, you feel what I'm saying? And it's something but love. I wanna start with somebody that's fresh and they coming up.
So tell the people what your name is.
Huh?
Tell the people what your name is and how they can find you.
Hey, it's Ken Rock, man. You can find me on Twitter at KenRock83. Find me on that Reverb Nation /KenRock83. Go to my website, TrevorProductions.com. That's for all your mix and mastering needs. Production, we got Grammy Award winning producers over there. The whole fucking nine, whatever you need. I shop your songs for 50,000. We get you guac around here, dog. We getting it around here, you feel me?
Nice, yeah. Nice.
Hey, check this out, too. Make sure y'all go get that Reverb for 100 coming out January 17th, 2014, man. Download on iTunes, download it on Amazon, Wealth Nation, Trevor Productions, Universal Music Group, Fontana Distribution, man. We in this motherfucker, man. You feel me? We in this bitch, you know what I'm saying? Number love. Shout out to Hood to Hood Radio, man. They holding your boy down, you feel me? Number love out this bitch. New York, stand up.
Yo, I appreciate it. I see you started up the joint. This shit was crazy, man. The show was crazy.
Yeah.
The performance was crazy.
Yeah.
Everything was crazy, man. You're doing your thing out there.
Love, salute, man. I appreciate that, man. It's just grinding, bro. From the bottom to the top, yeah. It was just grinding. It worked. Then it goes down. You know what I'm saying? And I'm blessed to be out here in Harlem. You know what I'm saying? Showing me love. Oh, and by the way, fuck that nigga Trinidad James. Don't go to nobody's city and do no fuck boy shit like
this. Yeah, that's why I knew that was you that said that.
Fuck that nigga Trinidad James. And I'm from the South, and I'm a gold stone wherever you lay your hat.
Where you at in the South?
Pensacola, Florida, I travel. Pensacola, Florida, we started out in Baton Rouge, Virginia, all the way down. You know what I'm saying? Check for me. I'm all the way here down there.
So you got some music out, like your single or video or something?
Yeah, I got that.
How can people find you?
Yeah, I got that Reverb 100. Go on YouTube. Go on YouTube. You can see any type of visual that you want. It's KNROC83. And anything you want. I got nothing but raw ass freestyles letting niggas know that I'm about this street shit. But I'm all about that movement, that Reverb 100. You feel me? So you can find me on Twitter, KenRock83, Reverb Nation, KenRock83, Facebook, KenRock83. I'm out here, dog.
Nice, that's what's up.
Work,
yo.
Work.
My G, we gonna get up. Thanks a lot, my brother.
All day, number love.
All right, cool.